forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you.
Where I am super organized and type A, he is the total opposite. He's laid back and calm and doesn't stress.
Just making sure everything's done on time and everything's ready to roll.
So when he needs to be organized, then I help him out on that part. And when I need to be more laid back, he helps me out on that part. So it works out. So he calms me down and I rev him up. So it works. But I'm not nervous about getting married to him at all. Like, I'm totally ready. Mm-hmm. That doesn't bother me. I'm nervous about my heels getting stuck in the grass as I go down, or I'm not saying the right words or pouring the sand all over the table and not into the jar. And say you will.
Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough.
Fabulous ride. I'm here with my brother. It's been great. Many, 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 many fond memories. So, Melissa, welcome to the family. We've enjoyed getting to know you over the last 6-7 years. Can't tell you how excited we are. Can't tell you how excited Amanda is to have you as an aunt. So welcome aboard. Welcome to the family. And again, wishing the two of you the best.
Melissa and Ryan, I wanted to say congratulations and thank you for letting me be part of your beautiful day. You guys both look amazing, and I wish you all the best in the world.
I like how you and Melissa take time on the weekends to play a few rounds of Mario Kart with me.
I've heard it said before that anyone can be passionate, but it takes true lovers to be silly.
And hugging. Never, ever stop hugging.
Ryan, this one's primarily for you. Don't get locked out of the house naked. It's happening.
So to raise your glass and toast to me, to Melissa, and to Ryan.
I told you.